Chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, or COPD, is a common progressive disease usually caused by long-term exposure to inhaled irritants such as cigarette smoke. COPD is a multi-component disease characterized by airflow limitation and consisting of chronic inflammation, narrowing of the small airways, and structural changes that are not fully reversible. The airflow limitation is caused by decrease in elastic recoil, hypersecretion of mucus, fibrosis, and alveolar destruction.